I'm super excited for my sister. Anyway, okay, bye. Hi guys, it is me, Phoebe, and welcome to my channel. Today is my sister's birthday. Hi everyone, it's me, Phoebe, and welcome to my channel. Hi everyone, it's me, Phoebe, and welcome to my channel. And today is my sister's wedding. There she is. Look at her. Look at her.
What I do for my sister.
Can I say this for the end time? Okay? Marvin Barbarona. Okay? Get him. Pag kailangan nyo ng videographer sa wedding. Okay? Dahil sobrang galing. Okay? Hi! Officiating pastor, yeah, you're the man. For 4 o'clock, and I'm so excited for my sister.
Okay,
hi.
She's gonna get married.
I know.
I am kind of teary eyed right now.
Great,
because she's gonna get married.
Okay.
You look at here, so it's not here.
Hi.
She's gonna get married, and I'm gonna sing later. And it's kind of like 10 minutes before the actual event, and I'm super excited for my sister. Anyway, okay, bye.
Everybody who knows us from the beginning could attest that God indeed makes everything beautiful in His perfect time. And He authors the love story that sometimes nobody even expects to happen. Who would know that a skater boy and a skinny nerdy girl in the same classroom would end up 13 years later, standing in front of each other? With God, family, and friends and witnesses exchanging their vows of a lifetime. Thanks, but I commit to you that when times get tough for us, I will do my best to remember this unexplainable feeling, sharing this once-in-a-lifetime moment with you. Our leaders would always tell us that the person you would marry is the second most important decision that you would need to make in that life. Love, I am fully convinced that I have made that best decision today. Our journey is still full of unknowns, but with God as our third strand, I know, no doubts in mind, that we will be bonded all the way through. I love you so much, and I can't wait to start my ever after with you. Woo!
Yeah.
Phoebe and welcome to my channel. Today is my friend's wedding! She's getting married! She is getting married, guys!